grew up a little too fast. I miss the days that we chill and relax. Where did the time go? It all passed. Now I need to go back. I had no worries but always had plans. Only thing I did was take out the trash. Now it's much harder to laugh. Hard to get up and then work on my craft. I need inspiration. Don't need no validation. No more medication. Just try some meditating. I don't need you to save me. Feel like all of you hate me. Everything's been so hard with all the situations lately.
Okay, it's 6 a.m. and I literally went to bed at 1 a.m. But the reason we're doing this is because I have so much work to do and I am massively behind. So I'm gonna have a massive whammer catch up day. I've got loads of pre-recorded lectures to watch before my 9 a.m. So I'm gonna be doing all of that now. And then if I've got any time before my 9 a.m. lecture, I'm gonna be catching up on all of the paid work that I have yet to do and that I really ought to catch up on. And then after that, we're going into all of the lectures. We're hitting the day hard. We've got a sick gym edit. I'm gonna be doing a massive full body session with someone called Finn that I met here. He's such a sound lad and I'm so excited for that. And after that we've also got volleyball trials and then we're hitting a massive study session in the library until literally like 4 a.m. or something crazy like that, just until we're completely caught up. I'm so tired. Yeah, I don't really have time to this weekend, so I'm gonna crack on with all the pre-recorded lectures, get that all done before today's 9 a.m. Let's go.
Well, maybe I'm done, maybe I've lost. Still putting up a fight because I love my mom, I love my family. When I was young, they would all look after me. I don't know why, but I feel like a burden. I spent my life overthinking my purpose. I can't really cry, I'm so used to the hurting. Trauma keeps up at me at the wrong moment.
Okay, right, so that's the first pre-recorded lecture I actually finished. That took way too long. So the actual video itself was only 25 minutes, but it took me, well, it's now 7:55, and I started work at literally like 6:15. So that's taken like an hour and a half for a half an hour video. How mental is that? But this is like my Notion setup, basically. I'll have like a proper more in-depth tour on this Notion, but basically this is my planning section. So I've got loads of different tasks I need to do, and I'll list them in Microsoft to do on the days that I need to do them, and then I'll just take them off here. So for example, I've just done that pre-recorded lecture. So I just literally go into it, click on it, you click edit property, status, and you click done, and that disappears. Now we've got to do those two. But first I need to whip up some breakfast because I am absolutely starving.
I just need to numb the pain for a minute. I just wanna run away, oh, be patient. I don't know what else to say now. I just need to numb the pain.
Right, next few lectures.
Hey, I'm kind of glad you didn't pick up. I kind of just called to hear your voice. I miss you. I've been thinking about you, and I've been thinking about our love and how much I miss you.
Right, so I've almost finished the third pre-recorded lecture, but I didn't quite finish it. Out of the 25-minute lecture, I've got 5 minutes left, but I need to go because at 9 o'clock Score, which is Wednesday's sports social tickets, are released, and they literally sell out in seconds. I need to be downstairs in my flat. I'm gonna book those tickets as soon as possible, and basically be ready on the dot. So yeah, I'll finish this lecture after the first 4 hours of lectures, or 2 hours of lectures and 2 hours of tutorials, and then we'll do the third and fourth hours of lectures on top, or the first 4 hours of flip for now, this is confusing. Let's just go.
This guy slept through again. Absolutely outrageous.
I miss being around you, hearing your laugh and holding your hand. I think of you every day. I hope and I wish that you're doing okay.
Yeah, sure.
I want to go back.
Christopher, what we got now? We got some ethics.
Alright, we're back after literally 6 hours of lectures and pain, just pain. I'm so tired, but I've got a meeting in 8 minutes, just a creator interview for a tech startup that wants to interview a creator to just get their perspective and stuff on their product. So I'm going to be doing that, and then we're going straight out for a workout with Finn. That is going to be sick. Straight from there into volleyball trials, and then from there, hopefully come home and have time for a nap, have some dinner, and then we're going out to the library for a full-on grind session because I am so... I'm not even behind on work, I just have a hell of a lot of it, and if I don't tackle it now, I will be very much behind. Anyway, Anyway, yeah, we're cracking on with the meeting. I've also got a little bowl of cereal that I left out earlier and then didn't have time to eat, so I've got it now. And a little bit of energy left, so hopefully we can get through this. But yeah, meeting time. Let's go. Out in Beverly, fucked up, smelling like that bourbon. And I end up alone, I'm not certain. Yeah, the girls. Okay, call's all over now. It was actually much, much quicker than I thought. They just wanted to ask a few questions. But anyway, it's time for the gym. I can't be going out in this. This is what we're wearing to the gym. This is what I'm actually wearing. I'm just getting some of that fuel in me. Just so I have like enough energy, because right now I am absolutely obliterated. But anyway, it's time to get an absolutely hard workout. Cue the cinematic edit. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that he make me a better man. Maybe one day I'ma stand for something. But the volleyball trials actually start in 5 minutes, so I need to run, go over the hahn and Jorge. Yeah, I'll see if they say that, come back and then sleep. I don't wanna ruin this one, this type of love don't always come and go. Right, so I'm finally home. I've had dinner and we've got... Wait, so yeah, the volleyball trials are sick. They're gonna message us basically to tell us if we got in the team, but chances are we're not, because this is the third trials. There's like 40 people in the trials and there's already been two others, obviously. And the levels, we're a bit beyond probably our capabilities, but it's fine. It was sick, just a lot of fun. Anyway, I got back, had the first dinner, which was a shepherd's pie, and then the second dinner, which was bolognese, mince, and cheese, because I've not been eating enough. So we had that. Come back, I'm absolutely shattered. It's 9:30. I'm gonna have like a 40-minute sleep because Chris and Jorge still need to do their washing. So they're gonna do their washing, they're gonna wake me up, and then we're all gonna go to the library and smash out about 5-6 hours work, hopefully. But flipping heck, I am gonna die. If we can get to about 3-4 a.m, that will be a miracle. But anyway, nap, and then we'll go. Let's go. All right, it's 11 o'clock. Time to go.
This right here is commitment. I'm no going back now.
Oh, where are you looking?
Oh, this is gone.
In
Okay, about now it is currently 2 a.m. and we've got a fair bit of work done. We've got like 3 solid hours done, but at that point we were just like, okay, is it really worth sacrificing the sleep? My mental state is probably not going to get much work done, so we're like, yeah, we'll just leave it, headed home. I just got to do my paste, do my teeth, and then getting into bed to get up for my 11 a.m. tutorial. So that's actually going to be first like solid night of sleep, so I'm well excited. If only that was the case. Basically, because of the rebel, I couldn't sleep. I ended up staying up until about 6 a.m. getting up for my lecture, so I didn't get any sleep at all, and it basically put me out for the rest of the week, because after that I got quite ill for that week and it just really was not a vibe. Anyway, that is it for today's video. I do hope you've enjoyed. Next video is actually going to be me gliding. Don't even ask how I got into this, because I have no idea. I am terrified of heights, but I just thought, fuck it, I'm gonna do it. Then after that I'm gonna get my routine sorted, because right now it's like here and it needs to be up here, because I cannot do everything that I want to be doing right now, and I really do not have that balance. So I'm gonna really knuckle down and sort that out. Otherwise, I do hope you've enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to drop a like, don't forget to drop a subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.
I live inside my own world of make-believe.